What's up, people in Charles of the Future? This is the DarkHatty here, and welcome to Star Wars The Old Republic. I've got a couple of characters already. Let me just show you them, because I think it would be a decent idea just to exit this. This is going to be like a little new series. So I have Vestilia, which is my Republic Jedi Sentinel, and the DarkHatty, which is my Sith Warrior. Now, you'll notice I play as Jedi Knight both times. This time I'm going to play as a Republic, because I prefer it. And I'm going to be a Jedi Consular. Race, I'm going to be Miraluka. And I'm going to be...
On the word of myself and my order.
Actually, no. No. Go back.
The best way to win is by not fighting.
And then just scroll out. Yes, quite skinny head. Let's just get that mask out of the way. Head. Don't like that one. I like that one back there. That one's alright. Just go for a couple of these. I'd like one that looks pretty cool. Oh, go back. That one. No. 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 Is it not just gonna let me have some kind of wrap? Yeah, I like that better. The masks are a bit of a letdown. I'd rather just like have bandages, it'd look cool. Let's have a look. I'll just go with that. Don't want anything. Go like that. What kind of colours can I have? No, I can have like a purpley one. I might go black, actually no, I'll go red. Skin colour. Let's go there, it's like tan. Do I like it? Yeah, look, that's pretty cool, I think. Randomize. Jump red. No, stop that. Let's call him, I've already got the DarkHatty, let's call him, can I have the DarkHatty even? Let's just call him DarkHatty. DarkHatty, there we go. Start playing. Alright, so the series is mainly just me going to play as the Consular. I'll play through the story. One thing I do want to do though is that I want like people to join me at some point. I don't really want to play this all on my own because I'm doing that with my other series at the moment. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play until I can make my own guild. Then I'll make a guild and then my people can join it. So let's watch the intro.
Welcome
threatens to consume the galaxy. The Sith Empire's relentless assault destroyed the Jedi Temple and drove the Republic's defenders into exile during the last war. A fragile peace has been negotiated, and the Jedi have returned to their long-abandoned homeworld of Typhon to regroup and investigate their ancient origins. Now, a wise young Padawan travels to Typhon's mountain ruins on a perilous quest to complete the Jedi Trials and master the mystery of the Force. I'm just going off what someone's told me, but apparently Jedi Consular has one of the best storylines. Quite like the Jedi Man at the moment though. So I'm just gonna have to say, but I'd like to do the dual lightsabers, that'd be quite cool. I'm using the double lightsaber thing. I'm using dual lightsabers on the other, on my other character at the moment. Love it. I'm gonna play as an assassin because I like damage. I like taking people down. That looks so cool. I'm just gonna wait until just enjoy this for a bit. Oh, here we go. Press spacebar. Let's play. Pretty cool. Not as cool as my character, but still pretty cool. Join me. I'm not entirely sure what.
Ah, Padawan. Oh, I heard your shuttle arrive. I am Master Seo Bakar of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Typhon. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
I'm surprised a member of the Jedi Council would come to meet me.
I want to meet the student who's caused such a stir. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Typhon specifically to train you.
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Typhon is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15. Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for flesh raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Right then, let's go. So I was talking about something before that started. For starters, I will put my... Damn it, I forgot what I was going to say again. Take a taxi to the Gnarls. I'm glad I know where I am. Oh yeah.
Greetings.
I will put what server I'm on in the description if you want to know. And when I get far enough, I'm going to make a... guild that you can all join if you wish. Fair enough. Stand over. Bum, bum, bada, bum, bum. This guy tells me, if I remember, that there are some missions.
I don't want. Come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
I always expected my trials would be a challenge.
Normally, we minimize the danger until a Padawan is settled in and trained. You're Yuan's apprentice, though, aren't you? We could certainly put your combat training to use. The short version is, we have flesh raiders invading the training grounds, and a group of Padawans without combat skills is trapped in the hills.
Master Yuan mentioned the natives briefly.
They are a savage people who occasionally raid the local settlements and devour those they kidnap. Before today, we thought they didn't understand technology, but they're packing blasters and vibroblades and turning them on Padawans who aren't trained to defend themselves.
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
So yeah, I'll make a guild, and you can all join if you wish. You don't need to, obviously. Guys are just incredibly weaker than I remember. Ah yeah, we need to do this mission. So, yeah, feel free to join. I'll actually set up a guild with my other character because I'm already in Coruscant. And then you can just join that if you wish. Feel free to, because I kind of want to, like, play with you guys. I find it'd be a bit more interesting over playing just on my own. I was supposed to jump down because it was on the bridge, wasn't it? See? I do stupid things like this. Oh, is this where it's talking about? Back up here. Yeah, it's these. Uh-huh.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
For a hologram, you're surprisingly articulate.
We needed worthy vessels for our knowledge. When the Jedi Order began, I saw we must be dedicated to peace, to calming our emotions, and ending war across the galaxy. If we fought, it should only be in self-defense. That is the founding principle of civilization.
Being civilized also means defending those weaker than yourself.
Indeed. But we must do so knowing the mark it will leave upon history and on ourselves. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Random. That's one. I think the only thing that's gonna do my head in is I can't do the whole super jump thing.